Physical limitations meant nothing to some people who got to learn a new hobby today.
At Kayak, New Mexico held a special class for people with disabilities, and the results were something to smile about.
Splishing and splashing took on a whole new meaning at the Hotel Cascada Water Park in Albuquerque. The resort played host to Kayak, New Mexico's adaptive kayaking class. And learn how to kayak in a safe environment.
When we are able to take someone out of a wheelchair and put them into kayak, and we can introduce them to like people and take them maybe places they haven't been before, it's the same thing that we get out of an experience.
Volunteers came up with special kayak modifications and teaching methods to prove that everyone, regardless of ability, can learn how to paddle and have fun.
We're helping them learn that they can do, that they're not disabled, that they can be enabled.
And as you can see from the smiles on their faces, fun is the name of the game here. And parents say they enjoy the classes as much as their kids.
You know, when I see Robert in the kayak, you know, you can't tell their disability.
And at the end of the day, that's what organizers say the program is all about.
And the program is always looking for donations to help the program grow. If you're interested in helping out, we do have a link at KOAT.com. Just look under As Seen on 7.